Okay, so right now we're just going on a little trip in the Swiss Mountains into the wilderness. It's quite exciting. We're on a train. This year is over.
On David.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
And so we're going on this train, and it's so exciting, and there's like Swiss people everywhere, and mountains as far as the eye can see, and it's really exciting. Called Las Palas in the middle of the Swiss Mountains. Nothing else around except for the restaurant I'll show you. How cool is it, hey? And this is Uber. What do you have to say about it, David? In Deutsch.
Ja, es ist schön, dass Charmaine mit ist, auch wenn sie kein Wort Deutsch versteht, aber es ist cool.
Yeah. And I'll just quickly show you. Genau. I'll just quickly show you inside, because it's really rad. It's just all this graffiti everywhere. Cool, right? This is a crazy little restaurant in the middle of nowhere. Right, tell us about the scenery in Deutsch.
Also wir sind hier in den Schweizer Bergen und es ist auch eine Skiregion, also man hat sehr viel Spaß beim Skifahren, you know, skiing.
Ja.
And
genau.
You can see here a lot of stones. And in summer there go up some flowers. Es fangen ein paar Blümchen an zu blühen. Hier ist die Bikini.
Ah, ja.
Hier ist die Bikini, and here is the blue Bikini. One. Yes, and
I can see it more.
Genau.
And this is, you know the film The Wall, yes? From Genesis.
Yeah.
The movie, The Wall.
Genau.
Yeah, this is The Wall. And here is coming the rest of the family.
Here is coming the mountain goat. Okay, so one of the funniest things about Switzerland cows is that they all wear cowbells. And until yesterday, cowbells, as far as I knew, were only percussion instruments. But apparently Switzerland cows wear them all the time. I'll show you. Here he is.